The only thing I remember clearly is Charlotte, my doll. Let's find Charlotte. She's alone. She's alone in the dark. Renee doesn't want to abandon her. Mummy took good care of Charlotte. She tucked her in, hugged her, gave her cuddles and kisses. She was very affectionate and loving. Nothing bad happened to Charlotte, and that surprised me. I didn't understand. At first, I was quite scared. I was afraid that she wanted to hurt me. I lived in constant fear that Mom would abandon her, because I didn't deserve to live. I didn't deserve to be loved. It's cold and it's dark. Look, she's cold. She'll get ill. He can take care of her. Nobody can stop us. Charlotte is a good girl. Charlotte will be comfy here. But it's cold. No, it's cold. Don't shiver, Charlotte. The cold will go away. It'll go away. cold has gone away now. You see? The light. The warmth. We can do it. The cold will go away. It has to. Now we can enter the ward where everything started. It all began in the observation ward on the ground floor. I was terrified of everything, even thinking.